Begin with breaking news at 11:30. CMPD says it has made an arrest in a homicide that happened last month. A 17-year-old now in custody and charged with murder in connection to the death of 21-year-old Abijah Barkley. Barkley was shot on Fairwood Avenue off South Boulevard March 9th.